honor God tonight by performing a ceremony, which I thought was so special. Of all the things in creation, he said they're good. But he said there was one thing that wasn't good. It's not good that man should be alone. So he created a woman.
What is marriage? It is said that marriage is a relationship between a man and a woman in which independence is equal, dependence is mutual, and obligation is reciprocal. You must, and I'm sure, work hard to maintain this union.